In his dreams, maybe. Because that Raw roster is so loaded from top to bottom, and there are so many superstars.
Yes.
Well, that is Jinder Mahal, a former WWE champion who, of course, was here on Monday Night Raw Day 1 last week, had a run-in with The Rock. Seth Rollins is in stunned disbelief at the fact that Jinder Mahal is making his way out to the ring here. He was just questioning us about if we knew about this wave.
Well, I didn't know about it. I wish I did. I'd have brought a celebratory confetti cannon or something, because this is a guy. I think Seth Rollins has just felt it. He's been outdressed by Jinder Mahal. Look at every inch the superstar.